Excellent drive, John. What's he got?
Yeah, sorry, 154 yards, hitting a 7-iron. The wind's kind of kicked back up into him. He's pulled that. Oh, what a nice bounce.
Oh, that's wow. Better than nice. That's out of the nice range there. That's a miracle bounce.
Janzen just 3 behind Payne Stewart.
Ever since his ball from Rocky the Squirrel came down on 5 and he chipped it in, everything's been going correct for Lee Janzen.
3 birdies in the last 8 holes. He is squeezing in on Payne Stewart.
That looks real good, fellas. A little right of the flag, up high, real high shot.
It'll take a hard bounce and feed.
That's a good shot. That's a good shot.
That is a wonderful shot by Lee Janzen.
Momentum.
Yeah! And Janzen has Payne Stewart in the crosshairs now within 1.
And he is trying to hold it against the wind. It's a little right of the hole. That was masterfully played.
Had a lot of speed on that one, Roger.
That's resolve right there, Johnny.
Back at 16, huge putt now for Payne Stewart. Trying to remain at even par and tied for the lead.
Right at it, Johnny. Right at it.
Let's see how good he interprets the yardage. That should spin back a little bit. See if it comes back. And it's hanging up there today, so he's going to have the fastest putt of his life here.
Janzen has made his statement. He leads by 1. Now it's up to Payne Stewart.
This looks pretty good. If it'll spin back.
See if it hangs up or comes back. Got an awful lot of fans pulling for it to come back.
That putt left for a birdie that would tie Lee Janzen for the championship and force tomorrow an 18-hole playoff.
I don't think he hit it. What a feeling for the Janzens.
Lee Janzen is the 1998 U.S. Open champion.